Turns out Kane and Sinan have a little side project going on with the Scorpius shipyards. Mark II variants of the Viper fighter. The Admiral is after a good news story after what happened at Caprica Terminal. Something to boost confidence in Colonial Fleet and keep the funding rolling in.
Don't implicate me in Lucinda's spending spree. She still has 7 colonies waiting for their Jupiters.
Anyway, the Scorpia shipyards could use some relief. As a primary manufacturer for many of the colony militaries, they're under constant harassment from Cylon forces. Sir, Kane wants Daedalus at Scorpia to double the workshop capacity for the first batch of Mark II Vipers. I'll have the FTL drives spun up and ready for your jump command. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts, Commander. Scorpion Intel has already confirmed hostile bogeys.
I knew they were under pressure out here, but this is the worst I've seen the Scorpion shipyards. Incredible they can get anything done under these conditions.
Yes, sir. So say we all. So say we all. So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Missile tubes prepped. Understood. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. Missiles incoming! Manticore is taking damage. Commander, I'm seeing hostile contacts not engaged in the fighting. They appear to be scouting the Scorpia fleet's wreckages.
They'll be scavenging for ammunition. Destroy the wreckages before the Cylons can turn our own slugs against us, Commander.
Commander, a word? I don't often have the luxury of investigating field damage. A few moments of footage before you destroy those hulls could provide invaluable data. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. One of our allies is being attacked. Thank you.
Fleet Group is ready to jump. New Adamant has been deployed. Fleet Group is ready to jump. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Multiple Dreadus contacts, Commander. Scorpion Intel has already confirmed hostile bogeys.
I knew they were under pressure out here, but this is the worst I've seen the Scorpion shipyards. Incredible they can get anything done under these conditions.
Launching alert, Vipers. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Understood. Hostile unit identified. Hostile unit identified. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Thank you. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Missiles on their way. Missiles incoming! Commander, I'm seeing hostile contacts not engaged in the fighting. They appear to be scouting the Scorpia fleet's wreckages.
They'll be scavenging for ammunition. Destroy the wreckages before the Cylons can turn our own slugs against us, Commander.
Commander, a word? I don't often have the luxury of investigating field damage. A few moments of footage before you destroy those hulls could provide invaluable data. Thank you.
Commander. I gave you an order.
Sir, the Commander was following up on a request from Sinan for damage reports before...
Mr. Quaid is not in command of this fleet, Lieutenant. Destroy those wreckages now.
Understood. So say we all. Adamant is taking damage. Manticore is taking damage. Missiles incoming! So say we all. Manticore is taking damage. Missiles incoming. On it, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. Understood. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, sir. Manticore is taking damage. Yes, sir. Missiles on their way. Commander, all hostiles are disengaging. Admiral Kane isn't happy with us, but at least we stopped the Cylons from salvaging any more ammo from those Scorpion ships.
Lucinda is becoming rash in her decisions. That was valuable data we could have used. She forgets she must prove the stability of Colonial Fleet to the Quorum.
Well, if the Cylons keep running away, maybe you can finally finish building those Jupiters. And build us one while you're at it. You could do with the firepower. Right, Commander? Cylon forces have been roaming this colony's border. No civilians are present, so maximum force is encouraged. Cylon forces have been roaming this colony's border. No civilians are present, so maximum force is encouraged. Cylon forces have been roaming this colony's border. No civilians are present, so maximum force is encouraged. New Manticore has been deployed. Detected a Cylon escort fleet, sir. I've plotted their jump coordinates, sir. Cylon escort group has been detected. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. Hostile Dratus marks already on the board. The research ship is responding and active.
It's peculiar to see a Vardmodia ship so far from home. Our drone technology isn't so radical that they need help from the Aquarians.
It's possible that was just a front. Maybe some rogue techs looking for refuge before the Quorum passes its AI ban.
I don't think so. In that regard, Virgis has more to be concerned about than these folks. They're drone enthusiasts at best. More interested in actuators than processors.
Either way. Commander, proceed as planned. This may be a rare lucrative day for Colonial Fleet.
On it, Commander. Understood. Understood. Launching fighters! Launching fighters! Understood. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Squadron target is confirmed. Missiles on their way. Understood. Commander, multiple new Dratus contacts. Understood. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. Yes, sir. on it, Commander. So say we all. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Manticore is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Understood. Understood. Yes, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. Adamant is taking damage. Yes, sir. Understood. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Adamant is taking damage. Manticore is taking damage. Squadron target is confirmed. Adamant is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Manticore is taking damage. Adamant is taking damage. Celestra is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Celestra is taking damage. Adamant is taking damage. Manticore is taking damage. Yes, sir. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. So say we all. Adamant is taking damage. Manticore is taking damage. Friendly unit is down. Launching drones. On it, Commander. Adamant is taking damage. Manticore is taking damage. Taking damage. Celestra is taking damage. Understood. Manticore is taking damage. Squadron has gone dark. Understood. 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 Thank you. Missile tubes prepped. Hostile marks are down. Celestra is secured and preparing to be boarded. Mission, Commander. A civilian freighter has sent out a distress signal after a failed atmospheric entry attempt. Go see what's wrong. A civilian freighter has sent out a distress signal after a failed atmospheric entry attempt. Go see what's wrong. Action stations. Set condition one throughout Daedalus. Fleet group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood. Understood. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Fighter squadron is taking fire. Understood. Understood. Adamant is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Yes. Squadron target is confirmed. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, sir.